And welcome back. More Wyrmstooth stuff. Bones. Roll the bones. Golden bones. Okay, so I think we've been everywhere around here. There's a shipwreck around somewhere, though. That's that. I think. Yeah, let's go. Let's fast travel here then. I think I saw it somewhere around there, so I just wanna. Oh. Why do these things hang around? What about that, huh? Malaka boom boom. Oh wait, we got. Yeah, I can't see it. What you doing? Maybe from Wanderer's Camp? I think it's gotta be obviously off the coast.
The burden of death of
you. Oh god. I can't even see. Oh, hi. Oh, there's another one? What are these things? Yeah, yeah. So dramatic. Where'd the witchy go? Oh. Every time I come here, there's someone different here. Erk! I don't see eat. Maybe up here. I swear I saw a shipwreck thing. Or not. Let's check over here, and that'll be it then. Then I'll just chalk it up to my imagination. No, I see it. Okay. She's been healing that guy for days. Okay, so it's like right ahead. Alright, so I gotta go around the coast there. That's not it. Can I swim and get back on? Let's check it out then, I guess. Yeah! It's a lot colder all of a sudden. Spiky grass. Oh, cool. Thank you. Oh, is that a horker? No kill, no kill. Well, there's something else over there, too, as well. What that? Yeah. I don't know what that symbol is. On the radar there. I don't think I've ever seen that. Oh, don't even. I'm just picking stuff. Oh, there she is. Calm yourself. Oh, it's Dragon. I see the wreck. Is that the ship making all that? That can't be the ship making all that noise. Maybe this guy's just hungry. Oh, I figured I'm gonna have to kill you. You're in my way. Sorry. Truly, truly. Wreck of the Salty Knave. Ah, you'd be a Salty Knave now. So we can go down in the water, which seems like a great idea. Oops. So, is there anything more to this place? I mean, normally they would be. But I really don't see much here. What? Gore duster? Obviously, I can't carry this. Well, I guess technically I can for now. I just want to take a look at it. Gore duster. Ooh. Reanimates a dead body to fight for you for 60 seconds. 42 damage. Oh, what? It's a quest item? Oh! You know, I was thinking it might be, what's the guy's name? Volam's sword, but it wasn't listed here. These quest markers for him are there and there. Also for Volam's bones. So I wonder what the gore duster is all about. I wonder if something pops in our journal? No? Nope. Alright, says it's a quest item. Which is great because it doesn't weigh anything. But which is not great because I can't drop it if I want to.
I hear something.
You do? Oh.
Enough games. Let's end this.
Where are they? They're outside. Ah, I found you.
Bruce, Roger!
Yes, it is. That's exactly what I want. Thank you very much. Ay, ay, ay. Let's get rid of some of these health potions, shall we? Well, that's a... Never mind. Burn! Yeah, you better run away.
Nothing.
Keep telling yourself that. Okay, cool. Let's check out that loot, y'all. Woo! Aw, they died together, how sweet. As I ripped the heart out of one of them. I know there was another, he flew off somewhere. Or she flew off somewhere. Just can't get enough of that spiky grass. It's just nice and spiky. Oh, this one? Yeah, it feels like I got all of them now, I think. This boat's just very noisy. Oh. I think I saw that one. Alright, so let's, I guess, cross here. We got some, like, I guess, trees of some kind? A glade or something? I think that stands for it. Maybe. Oh, who killed this? They did, didn't they? With their wimpy steel arrows. So all you can do kill is a defenseless elk. Well, that's different. Most vigorously, yes. Yes, the grove is this way. And a shack. And this guy. What are these guys doing? Friend or foe? I've been seen, I think, and nothing. Hail, friends. Gronndal Grove. It is a grove.
Need something? What are you looking at?
Why you, good sir?
Need something?
Tidings, traveler.
Geetrick?
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at Geetrick. What do you do here?
I keep Bulmer alive. Just as well, too, with those Spriggans about. Mm. I also keep in touch with the East Empire Company and keep them up to date with our progress here.
Look at this. Like a halting kind of speech there. I keep up to touch with the Empire Mining Company. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
Well, from what we've seen so far, it's one hell of a place to dig for ore.
Okay. Well, that's been most enlightening.
What do you want?
Oh, shut up.
Hold that, traveler. This mine is off limits.
Okay. What's going on here?
We discovered a rare ebony vein, and we're working on expanding the mine. Little did we know that we were barring towards a Spriggan sanctuary.
Oh.
They tore us up in no time. Only me and Geitrick offered their survival ordeal.
Geitrick?
Had it not been for Geitrick, I wouldn't have made it out alive. The ebony would mean a great deal to the Empire, but we can't get anywhere near it with those Spriggans inside.
I guess I gotta kill them. Maybe I can help.
Truly? I appreciate the assistance, but do be wary. They're known to bend the will of animals against the unsuspecting, and their magic is deadly.
Yeah, I'm well aware. Wow, he literally says nothing.
Need some? Yes? Hmm? What do you need?
Only your blood. Well. These things are really interesting looking. Can't do anything with them though. Oh, is this creep clusters? I remember those. That's been a long time. Been a long time since those creep clusters and dragon tongue. Okay, so I guess we're gonna fight some spriggans. Friggin' spriggans. Oh my. And I see one right there. So, maybe these guys will reward me with some ebony arrows. They're not tough, not that tough, maybe just a little frostbite venom. Oh, it's a matriarch actually, she is that tough. Oh, she's rejuvenating herself. That's it? All I had to kill was one matriarch? Jeez. So I killed the boss of the mine without moving an inch into it. Now I swear, these miners didn't have any gold on them whatsoever. I just walked past them, didn't take a thing. Miner's newt. Word of this discovery needs to be sent to Lurius as soon as he returns from Skyrim. Ever since the Enveny dried up on Solstheim, the East Empire Company has been searching for new sources. While the sulfur makes it difficult to work here, the scarcity of ebony across Tamriel makes it worth my time. Soon I'll be able to pay my way off this godsforsaken island. Oh, he feels really strongly about that. Oh, is it a book? Oh, it's Pala. Pala volume something one. Myths of Sheograth, yes. I know it well. Oh, there's another? Oh, an Imperial soldier. Oh, he's broke. He had no money. Unless they stole it off him and then died. My one arrow. I'm not gonna get the taproot I spent last episode getting rid of a whole bunch of them. Oh, yeah. I can definitely check out all this. I mean, we don't need to. We can just return to him, but why not? Especially with that awesome foxy-woxy with the awesome chest over here. And dead person and knapsack. Minor healing. No dinks. Oh, I swear, Bolar, whatever your name is, they had no money on them. At least, I don't think they did. I mean, I didn't even check. Oh! Ooh! Thank you. I got a paradise moth. I'm in paradise. And a fish are nash. Oh, zebra butterfly. Oh, this place is actually quite big. Oh, there's another dead person. God, all you people together couldn't kill this one spriggan matriarch? What I have to do is wail on her at the same time. Teamwork, baby, teamwork. But somehow we have magical butterflies that don't need to flap their wings to keep aloft. That one was standing there, but you know what I mean. Okay, let's check over here, I guess. Why not? I mean, I don't know if we even need to be sneaking. Oh, you just jumped down there. Okay. I'm a little more cautious. I was hoping I could get back up. Can you find a way back up? Alright, let me just go for it then, I guess. This is a dead end, though. So funny, all the, like, almost empty caves they ran around here. I wonder if it's like something keyed to my level. Like, I'm so far beyond the level for this mod that it just puts nothing there instead of higher level enemies, because there is no higher level enemies. Actually, doesn't make sense. I'm only 62. Yeah, it looks pretty dirty. It's really what I want to be doing, like swimming around in bile, you know? That's something I was definitely looking forward to spending my morning doing. Hello. Here's your bunny. I'm sorry you have to live with bile. Like the inside of someone's stomach. You guys are already being digested and you don't even know it yet. We should catch you and take you far from this place. Oh, Foxy walks in. Oh, I am not going in the bile. I just can't do that. Sorry. No can do. I'll do a lot of things, but swimming in bile, not one of them. Where the hell did it go? Yep, I think I got you both. So let's see if we can find a way back up. I don't think there's much down there. Could be wrong, but... that's the dead end, and then we go up this way. Okay. We did find our way back up. Anything interesting down here, though? Because I didn't see a way up here. So this is probably a dead end or something. Yep, alright. Down here. Other than Foxy Woxy.
Foxy Woxy. Woof, woof, woof.
Okay. Is he coming? I thought Foxy Woxy was trying to come with us. Huh. Well. We dropped these rocks all over the place. Watch it over there. So return to Gromthar or whatever the hell's name is. Bolmar. I have killed the Spriggan.
Good work, traveler. I knew we could count on you. I'll send out a request for new miners. I'm sure Lurius will be happy to hear about the Ebony.
What about these guys?
Feel free to stop by every once in a while. I'm sure this mine will be bustling soon. Ebony is, after all, rather rare on this island.
Hmm.
Should you ever tire of the adventuring life, why not crack a few rocks with us once in a while?
That's okay. I need to go mining.
I don't like it here. I feel like there are more dragons hiding in those steam pools.
Try not to set anything on fire, all right?
Excuse me? You're lucky. Eh. There's a dragon right there. What the hell? There's two? Are they fighting each other? Oh, he almost took a nosedive into that thing. Well, that one's fighting people.
Oh!
And this one's fighting us. Nefringeth? I'm almost out of charge. I am out of charge. Okay, hold on now. Now you're taking his place? Oh, this is the same guy? Well, they're both. Oh my god, what? Two of them at once? Are you serious? Right in the brain. Oh, that was like its jaw. Okay, I'm just hitting it in the jaw. I only got one of the souls. Well, I got the other one now. This has got to be some kind of record. Woo. I like it. That was awesome. Did you see that?
It's really dead then?
Well, which one? Both of them. You're selling things?
Take a look.
Take a look. Just okay, you're just selling a mammoth tusk. You have no gold. You can't buy anything I have. Oh. Alright, so what good are you?
Until next time.
Yeah, I hope not. Next time, come back with some actual money. Otherwise, I would have definitely sold these dragon bones and scales to her. But no! She has zero gold. That was awesome. I can't believe I was fighting two dragons at once. Someone blacksmithing over there or something? There's another one of those Dwemer elevators. For lack of a better word, I can't think of right now. Dwemer left, thank you. See, we can't open it, but once we come back up, we can open it from the other side. We've seen this so many times in the Skyrim itself. So what else? We have a shack this way. I guess I'll go check out this shack and then I'll sign off for the episode. Righto. Hunter's Shack. The Shack of the Hunter. I wonder if it's where this lady came from who was trying to sell me mammoth tusks. This looks like a place to, like, buy stuff you put on the counter. Kinda. Okay, that's you. Oh, go all the way up in here.
What was that?
Hail, friend. Not very friendly. Do you speak?
What was that?
It must be my imagination. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Now that line is from the main game. Whether it's the same voice actor, I don't know, but yeah, I recognize that line. They all said that.
Take a look.
Oh my god, he's just selling the same stuff and he has no money.
Alright then.
Yeah. Try better next time. I need a mammoth tusk. I have no scruples. Father of the Nibbin. Pretty sure I have that one. Taproot on a table. Which I've been busy getting rid of. So nearby, I just have a head somewhere over here. Not the dormer lift, past it is something else. Past it and a little to the side. Yeah. Okay. So we will continue checking out some stuff. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. See you next time, and always seek adventure.